intact. Transmitting. That should be all of it. Moving on. Yourself.
Look, I'm calling him now.
Stan?
Yeah?
New task. The brass don't want the storm to affect the bottom line, but regulations mean we can't run the refinery in hazardous conditions. So, we're upping the extraction rate until the storm really hits. Maximum output.
No, Tim. Bad idea. The pressure alone is going to...
I know. But orders are orders. My hands are tied. Just get to the refinery. I'll walk you through the procedure.
I can use this flare.
Stan, sorry that I didn't mean to. How are you? You know, generally.
I'm fine. Good, I think. Keeping busy. Helped.
How long has it been now since... Well, since...
Since Pearl. 3 years, 2 months and 17 days.
I'm still so sorry, you know. I can't even imagine what it's like for a parent, well... And Emma, is she...
Emma's Emma? Tough.
You know, I always liked that one.
Remember when you and Dad first met her? You were both three sheets to the wind.
Don't remind me.
She drunk you both under the table, as I recall.
I bet we had a good 5 rounds on her. Good times. I miss... Well, best to get back to, you know, things.
Yeah.
Better keep an eye on the old oxygen levels. Fresh air. Here we go. Thank you.
plenty of parking space, at least. Tim, I'm at the refinery.
Good stuff. Maintenance entrance is round the back.
All right. Showtime.
Where'd you come from? Never know when I might need a top-up. No, definitely not this way. You don't belong in here. This feels like the wrong way. I don't think that's the right way. Down there for me. One less bottle in the sea. Did I get lost again? Something with this. This go to waste. Okay, it's just a routine job that hasn't been done for at least a decade. Tim, I'm here.
Alright, we'll need to increase the pressure in the pipes to get the yield up. But more pressure means... more pressure. Luckily, there's a cooling system that'll keep everything running nice and smooth. Get to the main distribution chamber and we'll get started.
Heading down.
All right. Should be coming up the main flow pipe. You'll know it when you see it.
Tim? Minor issue here.
Ah, damn it, I see. Getting a red light from the central lift. What did you do?
Nothing. Well, besides pulling the lever for down.
Bloody...
Jeez.
That, lad, is the heart of it all. You know how many thousands of dollars of crude comes through here each and every second?
I certainly don't.
But it's more than you and me'll ever see.
It's terrifying.
Ha! That it is.
Now, get to the pressure valves and let's step it up a notch. They should pop up on your sonar right now.
First valve. Increasing. Okay. On to the next. There we go. Number two. Must be something I missed. Thank you. temperature's going up. That doesn't look good. That doesn't look good at all. Tim, it's getting dicey in here.
Huh. Everything looks okay on this end.
Yeah, I mean, I'm no engineer, but there was no steam before I started playing with the valves, and now... Well, there's a lot of steam. It's like a sauna in here.
Best whack the cooling system up. No worries, lad. All under control.